She is close. The emanations of his evil grow stronger.
That is a powerful weapon.
And my perfect ally. As I smite the evil it finds, I am further purified.
Now I've done steps, so I'm all for self-help. But since when does a demoness want to be less evil?
I had spent eternity damned to the Netherrealm. I had assumed that's all there was to existence. But then I saw Earthrealm, saw Outworld, saw there was a better way to live, and that to have it, I needed to cleanse my soul. My sister demons were furious at my change of heart. Kia and Jataka were the first to hunt me.
Quan Chi is also a demon?
Actually, he's an Outworlder. But he mastered the dark magic needed for unfettered travel to my realm.
Any idea how he buddied up with Shang Tsung?
They share a common benefactor. She plucked them both from obscurity, taught them everything they know. I've never met her, but there's no question that she is a sorceress beyond compare. Quan Chi is near.
Contributions. Excellent, Nitara. I need yours as well.
Darius and I have been thinking, Sorcerer.
Do not try to renegotiate, Havoc.
We need proof that you'll deliver.
That he's delivered for Nitara's Viternians is all the proof you need.
Serena's right. Because of Quan Chi's magic, my realm's people are no longer poisoned by sunlight. We've finally escaped the shadows.
Rest assured, the spells you will receive will bring down Order Realm's government.
When will we have them, Quan Chi?
After the attack on Earthrealm, which could be called off if the Soul Stealer's efficacy isn't demonstrated promptly.
Thicker.
Earthrealm is in grave danger. Just one Soul Stealer can kill hundreds of thousands. If he unleashes a battery of their might...
Millions will die.
He must be stopped.
I will deal with Quan Chi. The four of you subdue the others.
Whoa there, big fella. This stops where you get off.
You heard her. Millions could die.
Which is why we don't want you tripping us up out there. Now, give me your sword.
Why?
Just give it.
What? I can't. Not when
you've saved my life. It's yours.
Again, you evade capture, Ashra. And now it appears you found allies.
We are joined against you, Sorcerer. You won't be stealing any souls.
Enchanted.
It was forged to destroy evil. It's slain many of your vampire kind.
We can't help what we are. That we feed on blood doesn't make us evil.
Fight!
I am one step closer to redemption.
Kusima Ratar!
Dark magic is this?
We are Ernak. A collection of souls bound by Quan Chi's magic. We live to obey his commands.
Kill them.
He must succeed if I'm to liberate Order Realm. I'll not let him fail.
Killing one realm to free another is a heinous proposition. One I won't let you fulfill.
Thank you.
Take your chaos elsewhere.
I always feared you would be trouble, Ashra. You are not compliant like your sisters.
And now they're dead by my hand because you sent them against me. I'll never forgive you for that, Quan Chi.
Fight!
When I'm finished here, I will finish you.
Siphoned his souls, and now has his power.
That was unexpected.
You're telling me. Shall we finish this?
Let's. This fight's not over. I'll defeat all of Quan Chi's minions.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you. Fight.
Yeah. Resistance is never pointless.
We are many. You are one. He will destroy you.
What's wrong with him?
Combat must have weakened the magic that binds his souls together.
Sindel, I'll find you.
What was that?
Watch him. I'll shut down the Soul Stealer. Since that didn't kill you, I will.
No, Ashra.
He's too dangerous to let live.
Liu Kang needs to question him. He knows Shang Tsung's plans.
Very well.
Well, clearly I underpaid for that. Did you know what it could do?
The legends never mentioned mystical powers. The souls of my ancestors live within it. They intend to guide me.
Just don't forget who gave it to you, Takahashi.
I won't, Cage. Now, let's get him to Earthrealm.
I know home's here for you, Baraka. But size off, Ashra. You can come with if you want. I'm sure Liu Kang will welcome you.
I've never had a home. That would be wonderful.
Report, Shang Tsung.
The Soul Stealers are under construction. Quan Chi tests the final components as we speak.
And the army?
Will obey your every command, once it's been fed sufficient souls. I've also conceived a plan to break the Lin Kuei away from Liu Kang. Instead of defending Earthrealm, they will betray it.
Excellent. You have learned quickly, Shang Tsung, and well. You will soon reap the bounty of what you've sown.